Deuteronomy 6:19. Lahadof et kol oyvecha mipanecha ka'asher diber Adonai. So pretty short verse here today. That's nice. But let's look at some of this construction. We open up here with an infinitive construct and a lamed preposition. It's a call infinitive construct of the root hadaf, which means to thrust out or to drive out. And so what we get here is literally to drive out, direct object marker, the group being driven out, all your enemies from before you. Now, in order to kind of get the function of this infinitive construct, we actually have to go back to verse 18. So let's jump back there quickly. And I want to pick up at this relative clause, at this object. So what we get is, you shall enter and possess the good land, and it's the good land which the Lord swore to your fathers. And this land and the swearing that the Lord did to your fathers is that he would drive out your enemies from before you. And so this infinitive, the way we'll discuss it, is an epexegetical infinitive or an explanatory infinitive. Either of those are good terms. And what we get then is translating it by. And so the Lord swore to give to you by driving out all your enemies from before you. And again, we get the reiteration, just as the Lord said or spoke. This is a PL perfect 3MS of the root davar, pretty standard form there. And so we get this driving out of Israel's enemies as the covenantal grounding of the Lord swearing to give that land to them when they do what is good and right in the eyes of the Lord.